Saloon Talk is brought to you by...
You are confidence. You are radiant.
Nalinkola history.
Nalinkola history.
At Luganda. At Luganda. Nafuna. Was it 30 some? 30 what? Was it 30 some? 30 what?
Oh my goodness.
Was it 30 some? 30 what? Was it?
You even know everything, eh? You know the lyrics.
Yeah. A. 32. Yeah. A. 32. Yeah. Oh my God. When life gives you lemon, you make lemonade. And that's exactly what Spice Diana did. She decided to release a song called 32. In case you have just joined, my fabulous name is Judith Yana and you're watching Saloon Talk. We're here at Spectra Salon and Spa in Bugolobi, next to the Middle East Family Clinic. It happens to be the number one salon in Uganda. So let's get back into it, Miss 32. 32 records. Before you move on to the Palazzo thing. So then all that happens, then you come up with 32 records.
Yeah, now I even have shirts, I have capes, I have so much in that name, 32. And because I'm proud of it, it made so much for me.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
You were viral.
Mm-hmm. I got
followed. You were like a disease, you were everywhere.
You know, I used to post, make one post, I get like 500 comments. You know, it was really funny. Just post without even saying anything.
And on 500
Twitter,
comments.
Exactly, on Instagram. Everyone was like, they want to know who is Spice Diana? And those who knew about me, they wanted to know more about Spice Diana. So I was like, okay, let's go with this.
All right. So then you and Palazzo done did it? Was it nice?
Like, as in?
As in you and Palazzo in bed together?
No, I don't even know how his bed looks like.
Oh, what? His bed looks like.
There are many beds you can did it from. It's not just his bed.
So your relationship with Palazzo, how deep is it?
It's just like a fellow artist. He's my friend, actually. He's one of the artists I've been like with, hangouts,
yes.
And
yeah. Is he a gentleman?
The question should be, has Palazzo ever wanted to did it with you?
I like that one. So has he?
I think the thing is, as he did it, I think, because him wanting, if you're a pretty girl, everyone wants to.
Yes, girl. Like, yes, girl.
You know,
okay, girl.
But the thing is, have you did it or you've not did it?
So have you did it?
No, I've not.
You've not did it with Palazzo? So when people see you and Palazzo coming out of a lodge, what should they think? That it's you and your brother coming from a prayer session?
But they know, because you know this happens.
No,
every time
I'm asking you
do, okay,
if
now
people see, if people have seen you, because you know what I believe, there's no smoke without fire. So if people saw you in a compromising state with Palazzo, what were
Wait,
you doing?
Which one?
I don't know, maybe coming out of a place,
a video shoot, you're in the same scene, and you know it's
if it's a video shoot, then you have to do what is supposed to be done. If it's a love song, you have to be
sex.
In that same, you know.
Oh
yeah.
Oh
exactly. And it That's ends really, there
let me ask all the women, all the ladies on this show,
yeah.
If Palazzo wanted to did it with you, let me start with you.
Let me tell you something.
Did you say no?
Let me tell you. Yeah, let me tell you something about Palazzo. The time I had him on the show, he's emotional. So I'm going to plead the fifth, and I'm not going to answer that.
Yeah.
Just as honestly speaking.
No, just say yes or no. I would. With his perks, his looks, he's a rapper, by the way.
He's not bad looking. I think he's an attractive guy, but not my type.
What's your type?
What
is your type?
She has a type.
Am I the one on the hot seat now?
But okay. But sincerely speaking,
yes,
we've not done anything.
Yeah, and Palazzo.
Know, yeah, because if he's also watching or anyone close to him, they all know. Because it's been business from day one.
Yeah.
We've been friends.
Yeah, even when they've seen in a hotel room, it's just business.
It's never been like that.
No,
we've not met in a hotel room or something like that.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, good to know. Because you're not as worried, because you know Palazzo is.
But there's no, you don't have to worry about it. Because even if we did it, then
what? You're too mature people.
Yeah, but good enough we didn't.
Did it.
And now it's yours. If we had to do it, we would have done it, but we didn't. Yeah.
So they didn't did it. It's good to know. It's good to know Palazzo's
but
marriage
he's
is
a cool legal. Guy. He's, I think every yes, woman, is. Like, because we normally hang out and, you know, ladies, I'd be like, but me, No.
You don't think he's not a snack. Is he a snack
he's
or a full
he's
course
okay,
meal?
He's okay.
Is he a snack or a full course meal? Full course, full course.
It's good for those, but me, it's
he's
just,
not your type.
He's good as my friend. I just like him as my friend.
Let's move on away. Let's go away from Palazzo. And ain't nobody got time for Palazzo. Now listen, it is a very critical and competitive industry, music. People do certain things to stay relevant. Recently, there's that whole mobile money tax thing. Some are claiming you did that intentionally to get back to that whole 32 viral Spice Diana situation. I don't know. First of all, was that intentional, the whole 250,000 shillings, or you actually didn't know the amount that was being taxed?
Since I didn't make these old taxes.
Yes.
I didn't know anything. I didn't know much about it. And so I just said all I had to say. So I think figures, good enough I didn't say figures that don't exist in the world.
Yeah, it's figures so, that exist otherwise.
Because yeah, they do exist. Right? Don't they exist?
Yes, they do. 250,000.
Yeah, it does. It does. Yes. So if it's not my fault that I say that amount, because I didn't even make the taxes. I wasn't there when they make, I don't know how much. You might even
it's
say
200 shillings. Okay, it was,
you might
yeah.
It's even that, yet it's something else. Oh, yeah. Because I think a month, how much is it?
A month is 6,000, yes.
And then a year?
But they're not giving us the option of the year to pay. If a guy told you they're paying a year, they're lying.
No, me, I'm actually me. Yeah. I don't know about that.
So who's paying your social media tax?
Someone who is handling that. Me, I didn't know.
Girl,
yeah.
Introduce me to your
because
friends.
Because me, I woke up
so,
and I was
so
like,
you don't,
I was
you
online.
You don't take care of stuff. Stuff is taken care for. Is taken care of for you.
And now we should expect a song. 250,000.
No, thank you. I think that one.
250,000.
You will help me with that this time around.
I want to be like Spice Diana when I grow up.
Let me ask you, Spice. How much would you want the social media tax to be?
It's not really necessary.
It's not.
It's not at all.
It's not.
But Sevo said you guys are posting no sense. You're rumor mongering.
Let them tax our cars and all that. I think they should. Yeah, don't.
But they're already taxing the cars anyway. It's, unless they want to increase.
They should maybe
it.
Add more. They increase, but not that.
No, sweetie, no. No.
They should.
I work hard and the money is still not enough. So.
No, sweetie, not everyone needs a car. Not everyone.
There might be a member of parliament who has a crush on you and might air this on the floor of parliament. Come the next plenary session. So please don't say that. Yes, and then they increase that.
You know, this thing is really something small that everyone down there is trying to afford.
Yes.
Yeah. But for a car, not everyone needs a car.
Yeah.
That's why I'm like.
Not everyone needs a car.
Why would someone need a car?
Not everyone needs a car.
These days in Kampala,
that's why not everyone has a car.
It's not a luxury. I think it's a necessity. So you heard about Spice and Brian White wanted some. Brian White wanted some.
And Spice, was like,
Spice apparently doesn't give out her stuff. She's a very, very, very.
Yo, it's funny actually. Naendi mukodo.
Go again, no bierida.
Okay, Spice. Why did you leave the podium? You're among the first artists that joined the podium.
Well, I think it wasn't like I had to be because I didn't sign any papers to be on the podium. I went to work. They used to call me when they have maybe a gig or they want me to do something and I get paid.
Yes.
Like always. Mm. So when the work was done, what I was supposed to do was done, I had to continue with my stuff.
But they gave us and other reasons.
If they call me anytime that they need me, still I'll go work. Then
they gave us other reasons. They told
no,
us the Muganda
they
wanted
did.
Some.
I'm not giving you that same reason.
And they told us Muganga wanted some, and you said, no, he's not my
admitting
type.
That Brian White wants some of this. I want some of this.
At the end of it all, it's me to decide either to give in or not.
But would you give Brian?
No, it's not about
60.
Crazy money, what's money? I also have my money, by the way. I have enough.
Duh.
I have enough.
Duh.
What he has, I have.
Do?
Yes.
What he has, you have.
Yes.
So start giving out, because Brian White is giving out money. Please.
I do give those that really need it.
Okay, so tell me about the part where your car was stolen, and someone told me in a couple of days you had already replaced it. Babe, this money you have, is it tax money?
No, it's like this. I do work, actually. Now, the past 2 weeks, I've been working every day. Not one show, not two shows, but at least I have 3 shows every day. For the last 2 weeks, 3 shows or 4 shows every day. Then I make money. Yeah.
Kati, if you're having shows every day for the past 2 weeks, why do you have sticker number plates on your new cars?
That was for an event, and it got done. That is my car outside there. It's one of my cars because I have 4 cars. That's one of my cars.
What?
How many?
Rewind!
Apparently.
She needs 2 mics.
You what?
What?
You have how many?
How many?
You people, Mundeke.
So Spice has like 4 cars. That's just one of her cars.
And Kat has 1 car which was also stolen.
Which is okay. And he got it back, by the way. No. He got it back.
I didn't say anything. I'm just saying.
Child.
Big up to her sister. I mean, that's a lot of hard work. If you have 4 cars.
That's what I'm saying.
So I see, is this a Harrier hybrid? Babe, I'm saying, yeah.
It's one of them. And actually, I think it's the cheapest now, apparently.
Among the cars you have. Mm-hmm.
Spice nuts.
And you know what I want you to get clear?
I paid my social media taxi.
You know, it's because what I'm saying is this. Mbu ate brand white or something, you know, all I've worked for I don't need to give in to get, you know. You've not had that saga Spice that I was given. Like I bought this stuff from mine 2 years, so
4 cars, babe.
And
this is the cheapest.
This is a luxury stuff, and the things that biokolanga bidi biakulasting along.
What do you need, Bidala? Bumpy number. There's a rumor.
Quickly put your number here. Which car don't you need?
Not
because my car is old. It
on
needs.
My phone, yeah, but not on your phone.
Man can't beg. It's
I'm not begging. I just want her
You're
number.
Begging.
I want her number. Who
to
told you?
Beg.
No, I don't want her cars. I want her number.
Are you driving?
You want to be my driver?
No, I want to do a collabo. 250k.
Well, you heard it. She does not need Brian White's money because she got her money. That 4 cars and so many other things we cannot talk about because we don't want you haters start neighing. Listen, the cheapest car she has is a Harrier hybrid. Now do your math. Calculate. It's nothing like, and it's not like that. It's above 32 million, right?
Which one?
This one, the hybrid.
I bought it at was it 60?
60 million.
Yeah, because it was brand new from the bond.
Start to look at your life and ask, what are you doing with your life, Judy? Give me a minute to go evaluate my life, okay? Go evaluate my life.
Now I wouldn't talk about with this more. Thing. Because you made me talk about them, but I don't want to talk about it.
Saloon Talk is brought to you by...
You are confident. You are radiant.